especially crossroads, it's 5 foot deep.
The only race meeting that's going on today is at Linkfield Park. That's the only race meeting that's on.
Get that coming down there, isn't it? So we got to drive like when you're driving a test, smoothly and steadily.
Yeah. It's funny, as a passenger though, you feel as if you're going just a little bit faster.
Oh yeah, when you actually drive it, it feels like you've got no worries.
Yeah.
Because you can feel through the steering what the wheels are doing.
Yeah.
They're leaning. I haven't had them slip yet.
Obviously the timetables have gone right out of the window. Seven Valley Railway back is distressed shipping.
Just follow Woodley Bank.
Yeah.
Worried about getting onto this special train or specific train. Just turn up and if you can, and they'll put you on a train and you'll meet Santa at Harvey. But also, they are saying, please don't take any risks in trying to get there. There will be other Santa specials between now and Christmas. The Senior Citizen Variety Show from Doane Centre, Hereford is still on. So don't be
in the car wash. Come out as an ice cube. I know Ashton Avenue is quite passable because that car I recognise, I think.
Yeah,
from up there. Old central garage are coming up. Abandons you.
That is amazing, isn't it?
Be a good neighbour.
Eh?
Just knock on the door.
That is incredible.
It's a good feeling to know as well. Now then, here we go, launching into. I won't do the wall, it's too much for you.
You get stuck at the bottom, that's another story.
The football match between West Ham and
created a new track
Christmas
football
dance at Burley
Gate Hall, postponed until January.
But see,
there's
window.
Dance,
which was taking place at Dudley Road in Redditch,
is
cancelled.
But give your ticket to go to that. Please make
Paul's
car's not here.
The
brave man.
Temple Wells voluntary service open day at the old fire station in Tenby is off. Baby Mason Marty is closed all day, the staff can't get there. All the rugby matches to be played by Bishop's School in Hereford against Cheltenham are cancelled, and the Christmas fair in Martley Village Hall is cancelled. That's just scratched the surface. Here's Phil Simpson. Just contacted West Mercia Police. They say the situation is still. The main route south of Kidderminster are still blocked off. The A448 Kidderminster from the road and the A456 Kidderminster to Birmingham Road. The main routes out of Evesham are also still blocked. There's just one road open. It's the old Worcester Road.
It's the old Worcester Road.
But only to stretch, especially crossroads.
Yeah.
No drama.
The A422, Worcester to Inkborough Road is blocked. We believe that some people have been getting through. In Herefordshire, the A... but people need to take extreme care to go on
isolation today. It's covering this road again now, isn't it? Yeah. Which it wasn't before.
The Worcester Guild of Weavers and Spinners, and they got it right that night. Oh, and I is still on the chance. Their Christmas meeting with Timber Dye Basins is cancelled. Dave Ellis isn't running his photo course to Slingland today. He can't even get out. Bromsgrove Conservative Association of Rosara Pastor Centre and Bromsgrove is on. And the 14, excuse me, the 14.
Good stuff, eh?
Tell
me he attempted to carry on up
tomorrow.
Yeah. You're going to take yourself to the easy way around the other estate, which is a shame.
Yeah, it's got like ice down here.
We'll
turn around here.
Yeah.
Worcester Football League, all matches, as you know, I said earlier, are on. The bingo, organised by the Round of Grass Friday Club, which
was settled up tonight,
has been cancelled. A Christmas disco, organised by the League of Friends, outside Day Centre in Dudley, that's been cancelled. And Tushock Parish Hall auction, due to take place at 6 o'clock this evening, has been cancelled at near A on Y. We do have word. Three items, three from the station with our social public staff board is still on. Oh, they're all asleep. I don't expect you to ever notice, but we've done that twice. The pantomime Snow White at the station with our social public star board is on this evening. She leaves the poison apple. They're going to be frightened by the little twitch. Back to things we told you about earlier in the morning. Hang on. And the Sunday school nativity rehearsal in Aberdeen Village is cancelled today, but mothers phone the leavers tomorrow morning at 8:30, please. That's a quick call. Close the microphone.
If it says a lot to the tyres I got on it.
They got a help.
As the civic carol service being put on by the Salvation Army at Palm Street Methodist Church in Worcester.
If you had more racy tyres, then they'd have less gaps between their tread, if you want.
Oh, those on the front are very wide space. You know, proper
snow tyre points in. Points in, it spits it out.
Tesco, we were told earlier, we'll check on this, can't serve petrol from their pumps at the moment, but Tesco's electric. We heard from Miles Barton that certainly the Sainsbury's in Redditch, someone had been down there, but wonderful, the only person in there picked the check out. Shelton races, as we heard earlier, are off. The performance of Saul by Handel to be given at Morgan Priory has been postponed.
The Abbey looks nice.
Coldstream milk tankers can't get into Romney at the moment, they will try to get to the farms just as soon as they possibly can. The National Trust meeting at Dyson Canyon School is cancelled. The Sun Valley trip to the Bramble Hippodrome that was due to leave about 20 minutes ago, obviously off. Daniel's on the High Street in Pershore, closed all day to have a hair appointment. You must ring them up on Monday to get there. There is a carol service you're welcome to attend at 10:30 next Saturday.
See, it's the chip shop's open, Stuart, they go right.
Should we get some?
No, well, we've not time yet.
Nah, I can't imagine it. Right. It might be invisible. Signs coming down.
Maybe just an old gas.
Look at sign.
Yeah. Is it shut up?
It's all shut up.
I don't know if any of it's on
at all. Of course he can't cook food, can he? He ain't got any power.
And if it's a poor gas, he might.
Clearing the drive, not joyriding. The big snowy bits.
Yeah. So your structured road, I mean, that's a beauty.
Didn't know, he can't see, so he's just driving up.
Wickham Ford Post Office between Evesham and Broadway on the A44. Is that right, Bob?
That's correct, yes.
Right, well, what are things like with you?
Well, it's half the zip line at the moment.
On the half?
Not wink it.
It's bad, very bad. There's very little traffic going on either way. The practice of car back to the center of the road, so one to the north, before 50 minutes ago.
Tourism of Benico, car thieves have a great time.
To clear the front of the Falcon Hotel in Bonnyard has been cancelled.
Oh, bit of difference.
Just bites, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And in the Kidderminster area on 104.6.
The weather's not helping at all. And we're just asking passengers to just not to travel
enough. Subaru just went the other way.
Other parts of the country are also badly hit. Towns in Cumbria have been cut off and rescuers are still trying to free stranded.
Oh, this
We'd have had that on video, wouldn't we?
Yeah. As in what should have been one of the busiest shopping weekends before Christmas, traders are reporting that business has slumped because the bad weather's keeping people away.
Sierra was wheel spinning trying to get it out. Yeah, and suddenly gripped and he went. I didn't mean to at the order, I went and grabbed the wheel. Just someone's in a convenient place.
Some smaller shop couldn't bother to open, and one bookshop, which would expect to be doing a roaring trade at this time of year, told me they only had 5 customers in the first 2 hours. Redditch is almost cut off completely by public transport. There are no buses to Bromsgrove, no buses to Birmingham, and no buses to Evesham. The Match for a Circular route is trying to keep going, but one bus inspector told me as soon as they send the bus out, it gets lost in a snowdrift. At Redditch Library, there are almost no customers at all this morning, and some staff may be sent home early. This is Miles Barter in Redditch for BBC News and Worcester.
More than 3,000 people chose one of the winter rough last night to raise money to help thousands more who are afraid.
It's estimated that some 5,000 or 6,000 people sleep rough. The government blames the problem on the breakdown of family ties. Housing charities point also to such things as changes in the social security system and a shortage of affordable accommodation. The new housing minister, Sir George Young, has said that tackling homelessness is his top priority.
5:12, other news now. Police are hunting a gunman who held up a service station in Worcester last night. The robber was armed with a revolver when he walked into the cathedral service station in St. John's just after 8 o'clock. He pointed the gun at the female assistant.
God, that's deep.
Around his face, ran off in the direction
of back it up and have a look.
The police are asking anyone who was in the area at the time to contact them previously requested. But the mayor of Ross, Councillor Bert Raven, says he's still not completely certain the hospital will get the go-ahead.
Fully confident because I realise there are financial strictures that with the best will in the world that Hereford is bestowing on us, it does depend on another tier, and that particular tier has to look after a very big area. But I am hopeful, but not absolutely confident, let me put it that way.
The worst winter weather of the winter so far has brought chaos to the roads and railways of Hereford.
Look at that, tracks are clear, covered again.